Hold up. Movement in the trees behind us, that's Kang.
Probably wants his revenge.
Nah, you can get in line.
Kang has followed us far enough. Time to finish this.
Kang may talk a big game, but don't count on him showing up. He'd rather leave the dirty work to his fighters.
Well, that gives me something to look forward to. I'll be back after I deal with these assholes. Kang didn't show his face.
He won't. Until he can be sure the odds are in his favor.
Well, that's never gonna happen. Don't let your guard down. I'll scout the road to that gate up ahead. Hey, Channa, is Bailey still out cold?
Being on the move isn't doing her any good. You know, I've been thinking. I know there's no excuse for what she did.
Sounds like you're about to excuse what she did.
It's just, Bailey was no less a slave to Corrigan than I was. Maybe he treated her a little better, but he poisoned both our minds for years.
Sure, but you never tried to kill me. Let me know if she wakes up.
Thank you.
do we have here?
Thank you. Outrider, let us know if you want us to join you at the gate.
Okay, time to figure out how to open this thing. I'm waiting for you here.
Everything we've been hoping for is right behind this gate, but there's no obvious mechanism for opening it.
August, you must know, yes?
Lost people.
You mean there's others like you?
Maybe.
What do you mean? You know what's out there?
That's our only hope. It's the end of the goddamn world out there. What happened to a place beyond the storms, huh?
We are about to go farther than any man has ever gone before.
Well, let's go, before I change my fucking mind. Mr. Spock. Crazy fucking bullshit.
Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.